if Levi was sitting beside me right now, he would kill me for doing this. But I'm gonna pass the smaller buck. And I'm hoping and praying that the bigger one makes it over here before dark. Well, he's making his way towards us, but we're running out of daylight fast. So Brandon, my camera guy, decides to throw a couple grunts at him to see if we can get him over here a little quicker.
Rat.